What's good? You're not tuned to The Plug. It's your boy, Cool Kale. I got backstage, but I got an exclusive interview with my partner, that other Casino Mel. What's going on with
you, man? Casino Mel, five-star fighter. What's going on?
What's going on with you?
Working, man.
Twin life crazy.
Yeah, this shit for real, man.
Being from South Carolina. What part of South Carolina first?
Abbeville, the upstate. I call it Greenville.
Okay.
Abbeville, South Carolina, a small town.
Speaking of Greenville, you was just on it. Right now, you're still on that tour.
Ooh, well,
for that Woptober, how that's been going on?
That shit love, man. You know, fans showing me love.
How Greenville showing that love?
You know, they were close to home to me.
Yeah.
So, the reaction was crazy. Like, they really fucked with this shit. Been, like, I kind of expected it.
Yeah.
But like, the whole thing, the rap, this two shit new to me. Like, this time last year, I was prison.
So how did you just start in music? What made you say I want to take rap and make it to you?
I always had the talent, I just had to drive. I did my time, I did a whole lot of writing. And being focused, came up with a plan. And I got so many people depending on me, so they're really my drive. All
right, so Casino, my religion. That's your first, that's your initial take. How was that process of being your first project?
Okay, the first, my mind stayed with the whole Casino thing. My name is Casino Mel.
Right.
I got the name in prison. I gambled a lot. I play poker. I shoot dice. So they used to call me Casino Kid. My name is Draw Mel, so they took me. And everybody used to call me Mel.
Yeah.
They just put the Casino Mel together. Got to fucking get that shit just stuck with me. And my mind state was there when I was doing my mentality. I used to just gamble with my life on everything, you feel me? Like, literally gambling and gambling with my life. You know, see my religion.
So,
a
big
awakening,
you know, I guess that helped. You know, people try to take me before. What was the truth? Probably drop for you to help with your career.
He told me stay focused, man. Come on, the shit don't happen overnight, but it do happen. He said he done seen people come from the same level on man to the biggest artist in the game. Don't give up. And he told me he believed in me. Matter of fact, he just called me 2 days ago. He said he wanted to take me on some tours, some solo tours with him. And he told me, everybody ain't gonna make it. You one of the ones that is gonna make it.
He's seen that
vibe. Yeah,
Casino, my religion.
Yep.
How's that take for you
when
that's
their
first take?
Man, I really got my name. You know, my name is Casino Mel. Casino, my religion, everything, like the lifestyle I live. Like, in the mindset I was living, when I was going to meditate, I wrote with the music in prison. And every day I was gambling, like literally gambling and gambling with my life. That was Casino, my religion. So when I recorded, we actually recorded in a real trap house. You know, my mind was at, like, just in there,
and
just vibing out.
Yeah.
And it was one of them things where we were just going through YouTube beat, found the beat, I spit on them all. No pen, no pad, just our inspiration.
Yeah.
It came out like that. Like, you can feel the energy. And there were so many niggas in there, and the energy was strong, it was crazy.
So how'd you come up with putting specific people in that remix?
I just worked this off.
Yeah,
King Lloyd. Yeah, it was a Midwest remix.
Okay, so people they off from Shouters.
Nah, Detroit. I just worked this off from Detroit. King Lloyd from Chicago, Lil SBL from St. Louis. And it was one of those things like, we're gonna do regional remixes. Then one from the Midwest, we're gonna do one from down south too.
Okay.
I might end up doing Goo-Wop on that. Goo-Wop or
Rock
or something like that, you know what I mean? But my manager put it together. King Fame, Martin, he put it together. He put the whole shit together.
So what's next? I know the trap.
Okay, I got a new scene called Body. A new scene called Body, Boosie Badazz. It's the next thing.
Is that more like a female
word? Nah.
Oh, that's just, okay.
Air Pussy got body. A body.
Yeah, okay.
Air Pussy got a body.
Okay.
We ain't scared nobody. Fuck around, catch your body. We ain't sparing nobody. Yeah, it's on that type of time. It's just one of the real records, like, when you hear it, you gonna feel it at the same time. You got that right, dog. And I'm currently working on a mixtape. I'm throwing names around right now, but
strongest name.
Trap my religion. The transition from the time was, when I was gonna sit on my religion, I was gambling with them. Home, started doing news, started making so much money, and I was still gambling. And I lost. So I went back to the only thing I knew. And doing this whole project, I was, you know what I mean? I was trapped.
Yeah.
So, and I talking about religion. What's going on?
You hitting that stage of
Woptober? I had three shows the weekend, man. You know, on North Carolina A&T Homecoming, been big too.
How was that?
I had me and Got It Friday. Did a show Got It Friday.
Yeah,
Jeezy yesterday, man. Jeezy did a show yesterday. Jeezy was so mad, the crowd was crazy, great, bro. They fucked with me.
Right.
And the night grew up.
So out of all the your performances, since we the biggest one out of your career so far.
Yeah, this whole group I part there is the biggest of my career.
It's a great group, K. Now tune to the plug. Casino Mel about to hit the stage in about 30 minutes to an hour.
Yeah.
Make sure y'all stay tuned for the behind the scenes. And right back after this, I got another 5-star empire signee coming up in just about another minute. Make sure y'all stay tuned. It's your boy Bukel.
Casino Mel, 5-star empire. Follow me on IG at Casino Mel. For real, for real.
Let's get it.